of history shared by these two, but it is all about the here and now. Picks up, here comes Williams again, who's up to the line, and reaches. Oh, Ellis has a great offload. Pritchard with a risky pass that comes off. Manu gets it away. Look at this, look at that. Sneed Michaels into the corner. Sneed again. Now he puts the kick to the corner. Manfredi's underneath it. It's a ball. He's dropped it. He's dropped it.
The best feeling ever, you know, besides having my children, you know, there's no better group of players to do it with as well.
Best feeling ever, don't feel real at the minute.
In the final at Wembley, this is the second semi-final in the Challenge Cup.
He's going to have a little run out there, and Finn with a pass away. Miller, they've got the man isolated on the left-hand side. It's the opening try. The opening try. Craig Hall in to score. Well read by Wakefield. They are just about stemming the flow at the moment, but Clark goes away. And Darryl Clark out of dummy half. Oh, here's King, great, the Primrose and Blue is back on Wembley Way.
That's what you want to play football for, when you're playing the big games, you know, and the boys done it, and hopefully see all the crowd there at Wembley.